Ka-chow!
Oh yeah! Get me out there on that racetrack!
Good evening, folks, and welcome to the always impressive Florida International Speedway. Tonight's event is sure to become the talk of the racing world. We are mere moments away from the start of this race. Years from now, you're going to look back and remember where you were for this one. You know, folks, not many racers have earned the right to be considered a master of racing, but this one sure has.
Okay.
This one is underway.
You'll be rethinking your choices.
Try that again. Hey, I'm getting the hang of it.
All right. Nobody likes a show off.
That's going in my motivation diary. I could give you some training tips if you want.
Hey, watch the paint.
Whoa, I gotta try that. Not my best. Don't overcorrect.
Okay.
Thank you.
tires dirty. You even try? Oh, that.
Somebody forget to take their morning nap?
Cool. You're going down. Just.
In my motivation diary.
No.
Did you all see that?
Hey, nice run.
I bet this looks so cool.
You're never gonna be. This one, mine.
Hey!
I don't.
You know this is the big time, right? Give you some training tips if you want.
You gotta teach me that sometimes.
Awesome. Yeah! What? Do I get a trophy? I really like trophies.
Welcome back to Chick's Picks. I'm Chick Hicks. There's so much to say about River Scott. So let me do just that. He just finished a race that did not go according to plan. At least I hope it wasn't his plan. I mean, nobody plans to lose two in a row, right? Miss Fritter, tell us. What did you see out there?
Well, I'd say for those of us who love the sweet sound of crunching metal, today's race was awesome! I can't believe anybody even limped away from that one.
Well, there you have it, folks. Check back tomorrow for more highlights and lowlights with Chick Hicks, a name you can sort of trust.
It's a beautiful night here at the Florida International Speedway, and the stands are packed with fans just itching to catch a glimpse of tonight's event. Okay, I know I'm not alone when I say I've really been looking forward to this race. I mean, you just can't lose with a lineup like this. When it comes to stunt driving, I gotta tell you, nobody beats this racer right here.
Hey, try to keep up, okay?
And here we go.
Back.
that? Oh, no, you don't.
I could give you some training tips if you want.
Oh, nice land.
Make it look easy, though.
In my motivation diary.
That's okay.
This is weird. Very weird. You could use some more practice, dude. Don't overcorrect.
Get this up.
100% success. Through to the positive.
Tow truck coming through.
Wow, it was good. That's going in my motivation diary. That didn't work. Like that. to the positive.
This is starting to look like my daily commute.
No match for me.
My motivation.
Oh yeah, slipping and sliding, baby.
Woo! Who's won? Who's the winner?
Chick Hicks here, and welcome back to Chick's Picks. Hey, let's talk about Cruz Ramirez for a minute. She won again today. And no, this isn't a rerun. I'm saying it again because it happened again. All she does is win. Do you have anything to add, Natalie?
I'd say today's race provided further proof that my numbers don't lie. This one was over before it started.
Hey, that's it for now from TV's kinda top-rated personality, Chick Hicks. Good night.
Good evening, folks, and welcome to the always impressive Florida International Speedway. Tonight's event is sure to become the talk of the racing world. Okay, we're about to see an all-out sprint from the start to the finish. Speed versus speed. You know what that means? May the fastest car win.
You guys aren't tired of seeing me win, are you? Because I'm about to do it again.
Hey, try to keep up, okay?
This one is underway.
My signature move!
You're certainly living up to statistical low expectations. This exceeds my number. I'm impressed.
Woo! You scratched my feet, so help me, I'm so...
awesome.
I love racing.
I could give you some training tips if you want. Motivation diary. Hey, you should take a break.
Hey, nice one.
Probably overthought it. Didn't I just slap you?
This might just be a new record.
Got a lot of air on this.
Chick Hicks, and this is Chick's Picks. The talk of the racing world tonight is none other than Cruz Ramirez. If you're looking for perfection, look no further because she won again today. What a winning streak. All right, Mater, here's your 2 seconds. What can you tell us?
Well, now, Chick, it's like this. Sorry, what was the question?
Well, we've reached the end of another amazing show. Speaking of amazing, I'm Chick Hicks. Good night, everybody.
Boy, it's a beautiful night here at the Florida International Speedway. And the stands are packed with fans just itching to catch a glimpse of tonight's event. Anytime you manage to gather a field of racers together like this, you know you're in for something amazing. Here's a look at a stunt driving expert, looking as determined as ever.
Hey, try to keep up, okay?
And they're off.
Pull over.
Cool, huh?
I'm not sure I like this.
Kinda awesome.
Check this out!
What do you want, a trophy?
Watch it!
honest, I'm worried about the prospect.
Use the negative to push through to the positive. Kinda awesome.
There's still time for you to quit.
Now, I'm racing. What's that gear do?
Hey, didn't I just slap you?
I love it when things work out.
When age comes wisdom, and you've got nine.
You're going down. Just wait. Put my down.
Oh, you're gonna be a challenge.
Boy, that's fun.
So that's how you want to race, Smokey?
Loser.
Come on now. Just race.
This one, mine.
Somebody forget to take their morning nap? That's going in my...
Pretty good on the turn.
Not too far now. Hey, maybe you should take a break.
Yeah. Turning it up.
Not bad, not bad.
You got a regret.
This is old school style, right, Smokey? I could give you some training tips if you want.
Hang on, this will be a tough one to land.
Hey. What are you even doing here?
Back off, dude!
You must not be faked.
Aw, a cool little tiger. Did you all see that? Whoa, I gotta try that. Somebody forget to take their morning nap?
And just like that, this race is over.
This is Chick's Picks with Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks. Tonight's topic, from the world of number crunching, Natalie Certain. She's in the midst of a long and disappointing losing streak, to say the least. Let's hope she can put this one behind her and move on. Now, Smokey, anything you'd like to add?
Well, we saw some pretty advanced driving out there today. Some of it got a little sloppy, but I'm seeing a lot of progress.
Unfortunately, that's all the time we've got. I'm legendary racing sensation Chick Hicks. Good night.
Tonight, we're coming to you live from the Florida International Speedway. This is the site of what's shaping up to be the highlight of this year's racing season. Okay, I know I'm not alone when I say I've really been looking forward to this race. I mean, you just can't lose with a lineup like this.
It's quickly becoming quite the race.
Hey, try to keep up, okay?
Boogity, boogity, boogity. Let's go racing.
Woo!
Ouch! That's got a
some more practice, dude. Just give me one.
Looked great on the landing.
Hey, maybe you should take a break.
No break there.
Check me out.
You're about to learn the lesson of a lifetime.
That's going in my motivation diary.
Oh, come on. Go on.
Not bad, not bad. Oh, you're gonna be a challenge. Just hug the track.
One more lap. Hey.
question for you.
Didn't I just whack you?
Got a lot of air on this.
So cool!
In my motivation diary.
Welcome back to Chick's Picks. I'm Chick Hicks. Let's talk about River Scott, a legend in the racing world. Moments ago, he lost another race. Am I starting to sound like a broken record or what? I'm afraid his glory days may have come to a screeching halt. Okay, Mater, you're up. Any thoughts? Well, that's it for now. I'm your host, champion for the ages, Chick Hicks. Good night.
There was just no beating these cars today.